Hi, everybody. Happy Black Friday. I hope you're having a great day. Hope you're being safe if you're out shopping and not getting, like, trampled. Things are pretty calm around here. I've only been up a little while. It's about 11 o'clock right now. Scott is out and about. I am in just a t-shirt, a Volkswagen t-shirt, and I'm going to go hang out with my family for a little while. I'm going to get some beef stew started. I am not really dressing up, and I plan on being pretty makeup-free most of the day, probably all day. I don't anticipate doing anything that I need to clean up for. I've got some videos pre-recorded that will be popping up, so keep coming back if you want to check them out. And one is my Ipsy bag. One is the holiday card exchange video, and another is the planner giveaway and review. So I'm super excited about those, and it's just going to be a calm day. So I'll bring you along. I don't know how interesting it will be, but we'll find out. Let's go. So I'm getting the beef stew ready for tonight. Bring it in and going out in 50 minutes. And I've already browned the meat up right here. And I'm just waiting on these to soften up a little bit. I'll put the meat in. Woo! And then I'll put in some beef stock and just leave it alone. Let it cook low and slow in the oven. All right, it is ready for the oven. And we're just going to let it cook away. Put some flour on it. While I go shopping with Trina. My leftover Thanksgiving lunch today consists of a very simple turkey sandwich, some cranberry sauce, and some yummy eggs. That's lunch today. We are in the feed store and we got a friend who's following us around. And we are looking at fish and stuff. And then we are going to get Cooper some dog food and go shopping at the Dollar Tree. We left Trent at home with Jackson and Scott's working. No puppy dogs are getting to here though. Hamsters. I don't like hamsters, you guys.
Those are mice.
Here's the doggy. Huh?
Those are mice.
Oh, yuck. Yeah.
Too short to see what's up there.
Yeah. Let's see. We are getting Cooper's food. So we will get, there's the chicken, the duck. He had this one. I think we'll get the duck because that's what he likes a lot. So we'll get the duck and we'll get, here you go, Trina. One, two, three, four.
You already got that one.
Five. Okay. Doesn't matter. We got to get them. All right. Away we go. And there's no Black Friday sales here, so we got to pay full price as always. We are in the Dollar Tree, and we are looking at Christmas stuff and lots of different things. I bought these last year and gave these out. I have them in my vlogs. Maybe I'll link those vlogs at the end. But I bought lots of stuff from the Dollar Tree for Christmas. They got such great deals.
Yeah, we don't have this kind of stuff back home.
Well,
no.
You do here.
This and break it off and put some little flowers in there,
mm-hmm.
And then take the ornaments, of course smaller ones, and just mix it in there, and then you've got a decoration.
Yeah,
it costs you about $4.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I love the Dollar Tree. Lots of good stuff. So we are just shopping away with all this stuff and finishing up. So the beef stew is almost done, and I'm getting the biscuits ready, and our simple dinner is going to be done in no time. So dinner is done. Look at that amazing beef stew. Oh my goodness, look at that. Looks delicious. And everybody's gonna serve themselves tonight. I got stuff out, I got the biscuits, and it's gonna be a very simple dinner, but it's gonna be delicious. So we are hanging out, and Trina is going through some samples that I have just to see if she wants anything. We kind of already went through some other stuff, and I got even more upstairs, so she's getting to kind of go through stuff. Hey, Scott's home. How was your day? On Black Friday.
Hello to my brother.
How was Black Friday?
Good.
Yeah.
Sell 40?
Sold 13.
Damn.
Dinner is done. You can help yourself whenever you want, okay?
Pool.
On what? Jackson is in my room right now, and he is
making all these balls. Woo! Woo! Make sure they see the shot.
Video games. At least it's a nice one. It's not him killing someone. So
I
nice.
Have them games.
So I come into the bedroom, and my husband's left me a sweet little note. And I know it's my husband because I know his writing. So that was super sweet. So I really couldn't be happier to be getting in the bath right now. It's about midnight, and I'm tired, and I haven't vlogged that much today. At least I don't think so. I haven't started editing footage today like I normally do, because, you know, we've had family here, and my normal routine is really not normal right this minute. But I am so ready to get in there, and I'm going to stop running just the hot water and add some cold so I can go on and get in there before it's filled up. So here's that other 31 bag I was telling you about, and you can have it personalized with what you want. And you can also buy like a clear lid, but they're really stable, and I think I'm going to have to get one. You could definitely just take this into the grocery store and put all your groceries in it. You could use it for so much. I love it. I don't have this one, but I think I'm going to have to get it. So my dollar store stuff is over here in the corner with the dog toys. I'm going to get that recorded probably Sunday and put it up Sunday afternoon or something. And look who it is. Cupcake. Saying hi. Anyway, I'm going to get the stuff recorded. I'm just going to leave it alone. There's nothing I can't, you know, live without for a few days. But with everybody here, it's super hard to, you know, record a haul. So I just sat down pretty much picking up the kitchen and getting everything ready and getting the coffee made for tomorrow. I'm going to go take a bath and kind of relax. I'm ready. So I'm back downstairs looking for a dessert, and I bet many of your refrigerators look like ours does. And I had to take the beer out tonight to make room for the beef stew. So the beer's out in the garage. It's cold out there. I thought that would work. And my friend said that if you get beer hot and then try to get it cold again, it's bad. It tastes bad. I don't know. I don't drink beer, but hopefully the boys don't get mad at me. I hope I'm not ruining it. But the refrigerator is stacked full, and some stuff's gotten on the edge. I'm going to have to really give it a good cleanup after everybody leaves. But, yeah. I don't even think I'm cooking tomorrow. I was going to make turkey tetrazzini, but I think I'm just going to require people to eat beef stew or turkey. And if they want something else, they can go out and get it. But I think tomorrow I'm not cooking. Hi, everybody. I thought I would just tell you goodnight while I'm down here. I didn't get a snack yet. I'm going to have to dig around that refrigerator and figure something out. But it was a rather relaxing day. Now, I didn't get a Christmas tree, and I really wanted to, but we have a fake tree, and it doesn't have like a tree stand. So I went to buy a Christmas tree, and I was like, ugh. I had to buy a tree stand. And he's like, no, you can buy a bucket and put sand in it and hold the tree, and the water will stay at the bottom of the sand and get absorbed into the roots, or not into the roots, but into the tree as needed. And I didn't want to go to Walmart to get the stand. I didn't want to go to Lowe's. It was Black Friday. I wasn't going anywhere near those stores. The Dollar Tree was simple, and so was the feed store. But I might go get a tree tomorrow. I found one for $35 that I liked. It's, you know, within budget. Another thought is I really want a new fake tree, but I haven't bought one. But an idea is just putting my old one, or not my old one, but the one I have now outside. And if something happens, it really won't matter, and I will have an excuse to go buy a new one next year. Not like I need an excuse, but so I'm undecided. I wonder what you guys think. You think I should put a real tree outside? You think I should use my fake one and then buy a new fake one next year? I don't know. My best friend said save the money and use the fake one. I think my sister-in-law feels that way. My husband said get what you want. I'm not sure, but I'd love to hear your opinions on that. Tomorrow is Saturday. And I think maybe Trina and I might go get pedicures. I'm not 1,000% sure on that, but I think we might. And if not, we're just going to be kind of hanging around the house. They're kind of, you know, enjoying, you know, being lazy and getting some rest because they work hard. They both get up super early and, you know, they're catnapping and just kind of relaxing and enjoying, you know, their days away from work and just kind of relaxing, which is nice. I don't always like to run. I never like to do that, in fact. But her husband and I sat around all day and watched Blue Bloods. I kind of got tired of that show after like 6 hours. But Scott came home and we put on Madea's Christmas. I don't know the real name. Christmas at Madea's, or no, it wasn't Christmas at Madea's because they weren't at Madea's. I don't know. It was Madea's Christmas. It's Tyler Perry's movie and it was so cute. And it was nice. It was definitely good to have a change in TV, and I'm not used to sharing the TV, so I haven't been watching CNN as much, but that's probably a good thing. But we watched the movie, and we relaxed, and had a good night, and everybody went to bed by, you know, 11:15, they were all in bed. Scott's got to work tomorrow, which kind of sucks, and they leave Sunday morning, so tomorrow's really like their last day. So we'll see what we do. I'm not sure what. I think they might get up in the morning and get some pancakes. I'm not getting up in the morning to go get pancakes. No. But they might because they, you know, they're early birds. And it might be fun for them to go out and enjoy breakfast together. But thank you guys for all your sweet comments and being so supportive over Vlogadays. I caught it Vlogmas last year. I like Vlogmas much better than Vlogadays, but I've already used Vlogadays in the pictures and stuff, and I don't want to change it, but I like Vlogmas better. Anyway, I hope you guys, you know, had a nice, relaxing day or got everything you wanted out shopping, and I really hope you were careful if you were out and about because it's so easy to get in a fight over, you know, nothing, over a flat screen when, you know, you're really not even getting that big of a discount to begin with. So, I don't think it's worth it. I like Cyber Monday the best because I like shopping from home. But that's about it. I'm sorry this vlog wasn't very long. It was just kind of a casual day, not a ton to share. But some days are going to be like that. And I'll just bring you along through the days as much as possible. And I have another video up before or after this today. So stay tuned, and I'll have a giveaway on Sunday popping up. So super excited. I'll see you guys soon. Good night.